Hello, it's me, Brittany, Speckles, whatever. Yeah, I haven't made a video, like a vlog video, in a long time. I don't know why, I just hadn't been in the mood. I've been really busy, too, but, yeah, so, what's going on? I recently went to go see Wicked. That it was playing in my town. Like, company brought it here. And it was absolutely amazing. And I just can't stop singing songs. I've been singing them all day and got the soundtrack and listening to it, and it's just amazing. I think I have the Broadway thing. Hold on a second. I do. I have the little book that they, you know, they give you when you go to see it, and it's full of like all this good stuff. You know, whatever. You know, I watched it with the understudy of who was supposed to be there tonight, at night. So it was still good. Not the understudy. Standby. I'm sorry. Can't get those confused. She gets paid anyway. She doesn't have to do anything else. Set me up. So. But it was really good. And I really had a good time. I really liked it. What else? Just been chilling. Prom's coming up. That's what that David's bridal bag is right there for. Prom is next weekend. Actually, next Saturday. In about a week and 2 hours, prom is going to start. Yeah, that's me on the dance floor shaking it. I'm just kidding. Let's just go with the whole Wicked theme. I'll just keep going with the Wicked theme. Wicked was pretty amazing, and the songs, and I don't know, I just keep talking about them, like, I just keep thinking about it. It's just so weird. And it's like, Elphaba and Glenda or Galinda or whatever you want to call her. She's amazing, and all of them are amazing, and it really makes me want to be an actor again. Every time I see something, it just makes me want to go back to acting, and I really do want to act. It's just, I don't know. A lot of people say I'm really good. It's just, I don't know if I'm good enough. I think I need like training in certain places. I need vocal training. I think we need a lot of work to be in showbiz, but I think I could do it. It's just I need the right, you know, people and the right timing, of course. I guess we'll see what happens. I gotta get myself out there, right? Yeah, I do. yeah, but oh my gosh, I can't even imagine being on stage like that. I don't know. I want that. Like, I really want that. I want that more than anything else. But it's just like, everyone expects me to be practical, you know? Like, they're like, oh, go for what you want, but really, they just want me to be a pharmacist, make money, so that I don't have to worry about it. But that's what acting is what I absolutely love, so I can't just turn a blind eye to it, you know? I don't know. It's a lot to think about. I could just tell them all to shut up and leave me alone and let me do what I want. But after saying that, consequences might ensue. So, who knows? But, yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. But I know my alternative is right now, so we'll see what happens. College is a whole new ballgame, whole different realm of things. So, yeah. So, oh, and BTW, by the by, I have a Twitter, and I post from time to time, but I'm gonna start posting more. I have about 20 updates. I started probably a couple weeks ago, so I really don't expect anybody to follow me. Like, I have my follower, and I have a few followers, and it's pretty much people from school, and I don't think it's anybody from YouTube except for John and XY Power Pop. So yeah, but other than that, I just, you know, oh, it's Tabby 1292, she's a follower too, but other than that, yeah, I have a Twitter, and I tweet from time to time, and I think it's pretty cool. I like Twitter, and I want to tweet more, and oh, my name, of course, you might want to know that if you do decide to follow me. I mean, I'm not important or anything, but if you do decide to follow me, it's twitter.com/sparkles5597. So SPKRLES 5597. So, I mean, do what you will. It's up to you. I shouldn't have an influence on your decision, but, you know, you can subscribe or follow. Follow. You subscribe on YouTube, you follow on Twitter. That's what it is. Okay? I got it now. So other than that, that's it. So, deuces. You guys don't understand how many takes I usually have to do to, like, get what I want to say out. Because there's, like, always so much noise in my house. So, yeah, I'm probably going to put, like, a little... There's always so much noise at my house. And I played it really well with it. It was awesome. And I'm sorry I didn't, like... I'm sorry I didn't record. I need vocal training if I'm ever gonna do, like, a musical act, but, hi, Brianna. I'm feeling like this video.